What's wrong with the line?
I think they're supposed to be like that.
What's the matter with you?
She's allergic to blue vein cheese.
Oh, keep it down.
A cue music. Ladies and gentlemen, please be upstanding for the bride.
This is it, mate. I only get to do this once.
Please be seated. Royals and peasants, one and all.
Sorry, pull it.
No! Look, that's it! It's that the wedding's off.
Why? It's just one music glitch.
Look, I promised you a glamorous five-star luxury wedding. What have we got here? We've got a cake that looks like a memorial to global warming, a best person who can hardly breathe.
What?
I'm just waiting for the NDS to mean to kick in.
Here looks like a bird's nest. And those flowers you're holding.
Shh,
they're from Granny Mary's funeral.
Ugh.
Look, we have to do this right, okay? We'll re-invite everyone, save up our money and give you the wedding you deserve.
I'm scared.
Of what?
Well, that I'll do something wrong and you won't want to marry me anymore because I love you with all of my achy-breaky heart and I don't want to live without you.
Aww. Look, in front of all of these witnesses, I promise that I will marry you when we're loaded again. Okay, Tipai?
Did everyone hear that?
We'll hold you to that, Damo.
Well, we might not be able to have a wedding, but we can still have a party.
Yeah. Okay, bring some on, mate. Yeah.
Kiss, 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 kiss. Kiss.
Yeah. Yeah. Oi, quiet down, okay? Cut the music, okay? Shush, shush, shush. It is bouquet. Just the single ladies in the landing zone. I want everyone.
But you're not married, Desi. You can't throw it. It's bad luck.
Yeah, and those flowers, they're a bit dodgy.
Oh, now they'll be all right.
Oh, it's on.
Oh, you think so?
Oh, I will fight you for it.
Oh, this could get messy.
I'm out too many wives already.
Okay, you ready, lovers?
Oh, Jordan, you got this.
Three, two, one.
Oh!
She's the one who got cheated there.
Oh, don't worry, Mads. I'll get you next time, promise.
You okay?
Yeah. Dad's gone back home. Didn't even tell me.
Trying to go home.
What's the point? No matter what I do, I can't help.
What's wrong, Tilly?
Nothing.
It doesn't look like nothing.
I've got this.
Maybe you should talk to Adipa.
Really, it's nothing. I just gotta get a tissue.
What was that about?
It's private.
I'm her friend.
Listen, she's going through some heavy stuff. Just be a good friend and take it a little easy on her.
Sure you're okay, not just brave facing.
I'm fine. In fact, I was going to cut loose and try one of... Hey, yeah, what do you think's in there?
Oh, blue cheese made me cough, but you'll probably be fine.
Mm. Good on.
Yum.
I'm going to make a concerted effort to get over myself.
How so?
By trusting that you're not going to run off with an Adonis half my age.
My cougar days are over, thank you very much, Chris Warner.
I know. It's just you have such an easy, friendly connection.
He's a good trainer.
Mm. And his abs literally ripple even when he's just breathing.
I think you're forgetting something.
His guns, yeah, I know.
That I fell in love with you, just the way you are. And as far as I can tell, that ain't changing anytime soon.
Imagine just being there for the big miracle, water and wine.
Sorry?
Jesus, the Bible, the wedding in Cana.
Yes, where he turned water into wine, but I don't know what Jesus would do with this lot, to be honest.
Then God invented stuff for a reason, yeah?
Stuff?
The moon, the stars.
How much have you had to drink?
Just enough to make everything real clear.
What's clear?
I love you, and I want to protect you.
And flirt with Vivian at the same time?
What?
I saw you.
You saw nothing. I was just being polite to an old lady.
Ooh, don't let her hear you say that.
Madonna, you're ruining my big moment.
What big moment?
Shh. Just listen to me. I don't want anyone else. I just want you. And I'm gonna prove it right now. So, will you marry me?
What?
Everyone!
What's happening?
Oh, this is it! He's finally proposing.
Madonna, in front of all these witnesses, I ask you the most sacred of all questions. Will you be my wife?